Now, I'm not some grungy wannabe filmmaker that's searching for existentialism through a haze of bong smoke or something. Now, it's easy to pick apart bad acting, short-sighted directing, and a purely moronic string of together words that many of the studio's terms are prose.